prophecies of the Promised Messiah, Part 7. This prophecy said that India would be hit with a plague. True to the prophecy, in 1896, a plague arrived in India, which also killed many of his opponents. This proves that Hazrat Mirza Ghulam Ahmad is a true prophet and the Promised Messiah.